All right, YouTubers, here we are in the rec room. On my previous videos here that I've shown you, as you can see, I'm running the Digitrack's digital command control. So I got two throttles hooked up. I've got another throttle port, access port in here for another work area here. So I'm going to have to redo this section here again and put a small, probably a small little freight yard in there. So, and like I said, over here, this is where another my town's going, and then a small drop-off freight yard here and staging area. So this basically is going to be my staging area, drop-off, pickup car, stage freight trains and stuff. So we'll get this fired up. Here, that's my CSX firing up. Like I said, with sound, they're running good together. We'll run this one so you can see where it's going around the entire length of the rec room. And then I'll fire up one of my other ones that I have in the other room. Just bear with me here. I just got a 8973. So this is my Digitrack system. Local dispatch, that one notes local. So 8973. Local. Well, that one should be set to roll now. There we go. Well, so as you see, it's gone hidden behind the TV now, and it's coming around. And there it goes, right around the entire record. Everything under the hand's going to have sound. I used to have an inscale in that other room. I dismantled that, took that down, and went back to each other. Okay, so that's that train. I'll bring a. That's how that runs right around the entire record. And that one there. And at a later date, when I have someone down here to help me run things, I'll show you how it goes from one room to the next. You can see exactly what's happening. So the railroads I'm going to consist of is going to be CSX, which is an American railroad, okay? And then my two Canadian railroads, CN and CP Rail, are my main railroads. This railroad is not modeled after any from an actual, just something I'm creating myself. As I've got no designs I'm going by, I'm just going by eye. On this one this time around, it's not turning out too bad. It's just going to be a simple little two main line system with its offshoot lines, and this is one of the offshoot lines. Oh, this is going to be my little CSX section. And I'll probably end up with some steam locomotive on here with the actual fucking stone. So. So I like the sounds of these, which is nice. Get the actual nice sounds when it's just there and idles. Like the real thing. All right, until next time. Bye for now.